This morning we're taking you to a Tampa gym where a former USF football player has found a very unique way to help people with special needs.
This is really sweet. As ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly tells us, it's at the CrossFit Sable Park where Special Olympics athletes are building up their muscles and also their confidence.
And up,
hey,
higher, and up,
bow,
and up,
bow,
and good work. If I have a bad day and I see Andrew run up and give me a hug when he walks through the doors, I'm like, what else matters, you know?
About 5 months ago, Marky Oliver, a trainer at CrossFit Sable Park, was talking to a client who runs a group home for people with special needs. They should be working with weights too, Marky said. His client agreed.
I did a lot of research when I said I wanted to take Andrew on, and the group kind of grew from there. A lot of the equipment is different that we need. We use a lot more softer tools. So like they do a lot of sled stuff.
Marky started seeing results almost immediately, not just in physical health, but a growing confidence too.
He used to have a fear of stepping up on a step, and a couple weeks ago he stepped on a box for the first time. Sean, the way he just takes control today was huge, like speaking up so loud, counting out, being a leader.
What's the best thing about Marky?
Well, he makes us do a hard work to achieve.
We're good.
You look good.
You're in better shape than I am.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
On May 18th in Orlando, Marky's crew will compete in the big Special Olympics summer game. Once shy, Sean will even be in the powerlifting competition.
We have so many people that make excuses like, I can't work out, I can't do this, I have a bad hip, bad this. Just check this out.
In Tampa, Sean Daly, ABC Action News.